الله ربنا هو الإله، له من الأسماء ما اصطفاه الواحد.
There are these people who think that Islam makes everything forbidden. Islam doesn't make everything forbidden, and this notion is very wrong. Halal is much more than haram. You can enjoy your life by avoiding a very limited list of haram, and you can live very comfortable, joyous life without much restrictions if you avoid haram. Women singing together is permitted. Men singing together is permitted. When you mix men and women together, then you get touch haram or be involved in haram. When women sing together and dance together, it is not haram. But when they dance in an indecent way, or when they show more than what is permitted to show for each other, when they uncover parts of their awra towards each other in wedding parties, it is haram, such as wearing short skirts, uncovering above the knees, for example, for women amongst each other, it is haram. So you can have your party and you can sing decent songs. They don't have to be religious all the time, but decent songs that show some sort of happiness are available in every language. And I believe any mature person can distinguish between decent songs and indecent songs. Indecent songs which encourage vice or discourage virtue or have indecent words in them. The same also with dancing and moving around. So this is an example, and we have several other examples about farah, joy in Islam, and how to show it away from religious songs, because there are still some people who would like to show some happiness without just putting religious songs. They would like to do it in a neutral way outside the religious circle. But still you have to adhere to the rulings of Sharia. The same for men also. Dancing amongst men is restricted to two conditions: without takassur, بسين, without takassur, and without takhannuth, close to each other, provided they do not get similar to women in their dancing, and they don't also do moves that takes away their character as men. A man has a character. You can't change a man into a woman. Some people act like women, especially when they dance, if they don't dance in a brave way. So for example, we have in the desert some styles of dancing which are permitted, and there's no harm in doing them. They call them sometimes dabka. Palestinians have this dabka. In south of Syria, they have them. In the desert in Saudi Arabia, where men stand in a row together, holding their hands together, and they advance just one step forward, one step backward, in a beautiful way. It's not about fighting or about war, it's about joy more, but it shows the character of men, rather than a man coming to just swing like a woman. It's there you find it haram. والملك المالك لا شريك.